no conception. It was nip and tuck who was more baffled by the other, really. It was great fun. Great fun day.
Grand. Thank you very much. Well, some years ago, we had another great find in Northampton. Next week, we'll be giving you another look at that and also bringing you up to date on what happened next. So until then, from Brand Ingalls and me in the Salters Hall, goodbye.
The Antiques Roadshow regrets it cannot give valuations by post. Wartime drama in a moment here on BBC One in part three of No Bananas. Continuing to trace the history of British art, BBC Two in just over 5 minutes profiles a generation of artists who turned their back on modernism, preferring the romance of the past.
10 soldiers, one ambition.
I'm learning to fly. Burning got wings.
Concentrate, stick what you're doing.
Coming down.
Okay, let's get this baby on the ground.
Is the hardest thing.
Join Course 354 for the greatest challenge of their lives. Can they earn their pilot's wings? Flying Soldiers starts Tuesday at 9:30 on BBC One.
Planet Earth 1999. He's back, and it's about time.
Who are you?
I am the Doctor!
In the fight for eternity.
By midnight tonight, this planet will be pulled inside out.
There can only be one master.
I never liked this planet, Doctor.
Paul McGann is Doctor Who.
Don't panic! Everything is under control!
Monday, the 27th of May on BBC One.
More classic sketches from 25 years of the Two Ronnies in 50 minutes. First on BBC One, wartime drama as an opportunist with no conscience uncovers some sensitive secrets in part three of No Bananas.
Did you love her?
I thought I did.